The CDC is expanding its investigation of bad Botox. The first cases were in Illinois and Tennessee. The CDC now says it has received reports of 19 people in 9 different states who experienced harmful reactions. They received counterfeit or mishandled Botox injections.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.